All right, here we go. 2020 Topps Chrome Hobby 12-box case break number one. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody, for joining. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Jeff just picked up the Yankees and the Twins in number three. Thank you, Jeff. Oops, sorry. I'll start over. Got a little happy with the scrolling. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? Sorry, some of these teams are doubled up. Astros are Mike Kuntz and the Blue Jays are Indipal or Mostown. Sorry about that. Topps Chrome, baby. Let's do this. This is where it's going to be at. Topps Chrome. Rookie cards. No more Bowman rookie cards. Those days have passed. It's all about Topps Chrome now. Watch. I used to do that, Chris, when I first started, just to see if I was picking the right teams. Be like, let me analyze this. I'm going to pretend like I'm in this break, and these are the teams that I was going to get, and I'm going to write down what I got, see if I picked right. You like the A's and the Reds? Large checklist. Jesus. Guy's got some filthy stuff. These are on the come up. Seems like they always are. Out of nowhere, the A's are good. Then they give everyone away. They're good again 2 years later. Yeah, you would think somebody would hire them. Ho, baby. Very nice. Robert. It's like $7,000 right now. Cabral, you gonna pick up the White Sox in jumbo when I list them tomorrow? Each pack. Maybe. Well, yeah, right? It cost $24 a pack. No, they don't. $8.35. White Sox win. White Sox win. Yep. It's so underrated. He should have never put rookie cards in Bowman. Ever. I didn't notice, I didn't see that yet. I get so very little of everything that it's just like, yeah, okay, I'll take it. Fighting for scraps. Congratulations, you have just received the Retro Rookie Chrome Relic card from 2020 Topps Chrome Baseball. Numbered to 99. Oh, that's awful looking. Mookie Betts. A giant hole through his body to show a jersey that's not the same color. All right. We haven't looked at it yet. I haven't looked at Chrome yet. Looks like Topps, but shiny. So that's good. Shirt covers the shirt. Mookie for the Red Sox. It's an old one, right? An old picture. D. Burma has the Red Sox. If it was one of you guys, I'm sure you'd let me color on it. That'd be hilarious. Oh, yeah, I'd be down for that. Ooh, baby. Robert number two. Man, Aaron Judge just destroying it this year. Mike Trout's coming on. 5 homers already for Trout. Hit one today on his birthday. He's having a good week. Just had a baby. Oh, thank you. I'm sorry. I only updated it on my preview screen. So I've been looking at it at the same time, the whole time, like it was updated. Thank you, Nick. Sidney Crosby's birthday is today, too. Wow, that's impressive. Only great people were born on August 7th. Except for the ones that aren't. Todd Day, Shane. Message Todd Day, it's his birthday. Thank you, Eric. Steve Rich. What's up, coach? Edgar Renteria, Charlize Theron. Edgar Renteria was amazing. He gets no hobby love. Mick Lovin. All of it. Go there, take a picture. Message me before you go there, and then take a picture of what they have, and we'll make a deal. Whatever. They have that you don't want, I'll probably take. Maybe I could. Maybe ask them if they have an inventory list. If they just opened, I'm sure they're somewhat organized as to what they have. Did you go in there yet? Oh man, I want to go so bad.
Love that stuff.
There's my wife found a bunch, or three or four antique shops down in St. Augustine. I gotta go check out. My neighbor's got a bunch of old seal blacks he collected as a kid. He showed it to me. He's just got it chilling in his garage. I'm like, let me get at that, man. Come on. The only thing we've peeled off so far are top cards, which has been Mookie Betts we found and three Roberts. Haven't looked at any other cards yet. Just getting them naked. What's up, Weebo? Well, what did you buy? I mean, almost anything's fun to open. Some stuff's not. Some stuff's just painful and annoying. God damn it. Yeah, I'm interested to see tomorrow what happens when I post the jumbo breaks. I can't imagine that a vintage shop's gonna have too much mid-2000s stuff. I would think that it's a lot of 87, 88 to 92. Jay Rich, what did you buy when you were there? You said you picked up a few packs. Maybe you already answered, I didn't see. Yeah, Jeff, the gold standard was good. Yeah, go back there, please, or email them or give me their email. I would love to answer, ask them about all of their stuff. I am an old wax junkie. Probably because I open all the new stuff. I don't get to keep it, but I still get to open it and see it all. I like to think that I owned it and sold it, which I did. But like the individual cards that I think are cool. Like, yeah, I had that one. Judge Rookies had tons of those. Yeah. Did you, Jeff? That's awesome. God, there are so many Robert rookies. They're all on the top of the packs. Jeez. Well, this is starting to sound more like a card shop. with only getting one. What are you looking to break? You want some old stuff? We can do some old stuff. Want some 1990 score football? That's nice. So, something like this. Sorry, that one's mine. It's my birthday present. We should do some of those as breaks. They'd be fun. Just do like one a week. Have to figure out how to do it well though, because it'd be too hard to sell them by team because it'd be too much to ship. I don't know. We'll see. Might be worth it. Yeah, that list was crazy. Were those all of yours? I was putting my boy to bed, so I didn't look at it too intently. Of this, there's two left in the second one, Eddie. There's three left in gold standard half case number one. Alright, here we go. Good luck. Right off the bat. Jesus. Aquino. Solier 2K3, 1 out of 5. Wow. Yeah, buddy. Hey, maybe. Might be in case two. You never know. Yastrzemski. To me, right? Looks like a variation. Jordan Refractor. Rookie and rookie cup. Boom. Nailed it. All in one. Edwin Rios. Jonathan Hernandez. Aquino, wow, the refractors look amazing. Kind of like they're wet, almost. Tony Gonzalez, not numbered. Justin Dunn. Semien. Here we go, here we go. Jesus Tinaco, Gold Wave, Colorado, Steve Mo, 35 out of 50. Robert. Brendan Rodgers, Morahan, Kingery, those are cool. Freshman Flash, oh, they did? I didn't know that. Die cut Randy Johnson. Bryce Hoskins. Corey Seager. Lizardo. Freshman Flash. Luis Robert. Jimenez, Lizardo, D. Gordon, Dom Nunez, Rockies. Gold standard half case number 2 has 3 left. Topps Chrome Hobby case number 2 has 1 left. Trevor Story, he is good at baseball. That's sick. To 99, Trevor Story. Zach Collins, Refractor. Tony Alexander. God, these look really good. To 250 on that one. Hira. I'm way off. There we go. Kepler. Corbin Sepia, Aquino, Hank Aaron. Aquino, Acuna. Tatis. Not bad first two boxes. Scott Kinger. Wow, that's a cool card. It's like floating. To 150. Brendan Rodgers. Nico. Tanaka again. This one's a base auto. Sorry, my hourly sneezing fit. World's worst allergies. Tim Lopes. Logan Webb, Jonathan Villar, Correa, Jose Abreu. Love that dude. Not numbered. DeHapa. Will Smith. Robert. Jet, Robbie Ray, Gold Bobby Bradley, Indians, Chris Carrasi, 39 out of 50. There we go, boom. Bichette. Volley. Edmund Purple to 299. Dansby. Topps always has the coolest pictures of Dansby. I feel like he spends all his spare time doing parkour. Dubon. Boba shit. nice. Adamus. Mike Trout. Nice. Die cut. McKay. Shit. Nice. Cunha refractor. James Marvel. Sam Hilliard, purple to $2.99. Arcia, refractor. Justin Dunn. Man, this stuff's really nice. Robert. Miguel Rojas. Yeah, I'm with you, Shane. Seppi is not for me. McGuire, die cut. Juan Soto, refractor. Looks like a variation, actually. I think the variations are refractors. The refractors are variations? No. Yes? Kind of. Moving on. I'm losing it. Not even midnight yet. Bo Bichette, I like these a lot. Schwarber. Brock Burke. Pete Alonso. I swear they put one of these in every year just to trick you when you're going through to see if you got a red. They do it on purpose. Happens every year. Twins are gone in hobby number two. Kirsch. Dubon refractor auto. Tubin. Ichiro. Kevin Newman. You're Quitty. Max Muncy Blue. That one's the 150. Gio Urshela. Shohei. Elvis Andrews, Matthias, that's half, right? Half case. Big auto time. Let's go. Yamamoto. Bow. Nice. Bo Bichette refractor. Aquino. That's a variation auto, isn't it? Solier 2K3. Very nice. Maybe that's just the regular auto, but... Gavin Lux refractor. Soto. Koufax. Sometimes they just are, aren't they? Oh, got some color coming. I think it's an auto. No Syndergaard, Orange Wave. Mets, Avanti. Ramon Laureano. Yamamoto. Nick Solak, Texas. Aquino. To me, right? Yeah, I strongly dislike it when they do that. It's hard to get into a rhythm. Devers, Red Sox, Burma to 99. Nice. Munoz. Justin Dunn, Blue Wave. Is it the third Dunn auto? Brewer Fever with the Mariners. Kyle Lewis, Cunha. Joey Gallo, the Masher. That's all he does. Hit home runs and strike out. Nico. Kershaw. Sevillas are not numbered. Kyle Lewis. George Springer. Tim Anderson. Fake out. Ooh, nice. Lorenzo Cain, Brewers, Weibo. Had a 1-on-1 of him the other night. To 25. Very nice. Gurriel. Eshelman. Trouty. Jalen Davis. Brendan McKay. Elzole. Was a nice little zone out boring run. Savale, Jordan, Bellinger, Puck, Seth Brown, Eloy. Nice Judge. One Swagner. I mean, Topps Chrome. Lindor, nice blue wave. /75. Trey Turner. Last two boxes. Let's roll. I think we need a big auto here. Junior Fernandez, Cardinals. Solier. McKay. Lux. Tinoco. Miguel Cabrera, Gold Wave, Detroit, Most Town /50. Christian Walker. Alex Verdugo. Wow. Ricky Henderson. Buster Posey, D. Gordon, Green Mitch Haniger, that's /99, Shohei, TJ Zuich. Nice. Refractor, Lewis Robert. Bam, baby. Very nice. White Sox. Ed. She's a beaut. Tim Anderson. Willie Mays. Mike Trout. Matt Theis. Austin Riley. Gene Segura. All right. Give me a minute. We'll do a recap. All right, recap. Let's go. Mike Trout. Die cut. Mookie Betts. Weird jersey cutout thing. Oh, I think it's supposed to be the same shape as the rookie sign. Game used to 99. Some refractors. Jordan. Aquino. Bichette. Cunha. Gavin Lux. Bichette. Soto. Soto variation. Cunha. Couple Trouties. Blue Max Muncy to 150. Lindor to 150. Greenser to 99. Excuse me. Devers. Haniger. Gold Wave Cabrera to 50. Oranges are to 25. Noah Syndergaard and Lorenzo Cain. Had our Lewis Robert stash. Freshman Flash. Those are sick. I like those. A couple of these. Well, some base. And a refractor. Boom. Autographs. Base are not numbered. Dom Nunez. Jonathan Hernandez. Tinoco. Tim Lopes. Dubon. Marvel. Dunn. Brock Burke. Jordan Yamamoto. Nick Solak. Eshelman. Davis. Alzolay. Seth Brown, Junior Fernandez, TJ Zoich, Brissol, Aquino Variation Auto, very nice, Dubon Refractor, Tinoco Refractor, Purple Tyler Alexander. That's the 250. Justin Dunn, Blue Wave to 150. Bobby Bradley, Gold to 50. And Tinoco, Gold. Gold Wave to 50. And this guy right here. Kino Red. Very nice. 1 out of 5. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it. We'll see y'all next time.